Exactly, excuse meow.
You may not know what it's like to be a mama bear because you don't have any children voices, but I
And
do.
so I don't
And my
care.
daughter's already accomplished more than you
You should
have
have swallowed both of
in
them.
your disgusting life.
You guys didn't see Scarlett's one has a cookbook. Scarlett offered me, offered to send it to me, but instead I'm going to send Scarlett a prepaid postage mailing package where she can go ahead and drop it right in and we're going to send it right off to that college because Hannah's new channel, Beyond the Plate, talks about her college. So congratulations, Hannah. Play stupid games, win stupid fucking prizes. And I can't wait to find out the end story in this one. I hope I ruin your fucking life.
There is absolutely more on her 5-hour rampage, too. This is just a couple of nice examples. And no matter how you feel about Natasha, she is talking about her children, her kids. It's absolutely disgusting and not okay. Go F yourself, voices.